Hello, Kinga Sebastian here from Dracula Cuisine. Welcome to my channel. What I'm gonna show you today is another recipe. It's a creamy recipe, very simple one. Only three ingredients needed, and it's very yummy. So I will make a peanut butter parfait for you. What we need is some peanut butter, of course, and then some whipped cream, which I have here, and some biscuits. And that's it. Okay, and what we'll do is, when we have our whipped cream, I just whipped you know, the cream before, so that it will be ready. And then we add the peanut butter to it, like that. And stir it, mix it together. It will take some time to until it's mixed well, because the peanut butter is sticky, you know, and the cream is not so sticky, so you just need a bit of patience with it, and that's all. Okay, and that's ready. So I will make only a small portion of this recipe in this bowl. So what you do after that is take your biscuits and put a layer of biscuits, some of the biscuits, into the bowl, like that. Yeah, and one more biscuit. If you have ready ground biscuits, of course you can use those. Okay. And then add a bit of your cream to it. Like that, arrange it nicely. Okay, and then that's a little bit more. Okay. Then add another layer of biscuits. Crushed biscuits or ground biscuits. Like that. Okay. One more. Biscuit. some more cream. And that's it. Okay. And arrange it nicely again. That. Okay. Okay. And then what you can do, of course, is decorate it. You can decorate it as you wish. Let's say with small pieces of biscuits. And here I have a strawberry. Okay. Dessert is ready. Look at that. Yummy, yummy. Okay. So, that was my dessert recipe for you for today. Hope you enjoy. Remember to subscribe to my channel if you are new. And see you next time with my next recipe. Until then, enjoy your food and take care. Bye for now.